Good evening friends, today our topic is Jupiter in 5th house. So before knowing the impact of Jupiter in 5th house, first we have to know about Jupiter and 5th house. Jupiter belongs to children, wealth, prosperity, all the auspicious things, fat tissues, etc. 5th house belongs to past life good deeds, our Punya Karma, and children, faith, intelligence, mentality, mantra, etc. So when Jupiter placed in 5th house, it is not considered good, because according to the Karko Bhavanasaya, Jupiter in 5th is considered inauspicious regarding children. So, if the Jupiter is not well placed in 5th house, then it may cause harm or late childbirth. If Jupiter is well placed in 5th house or accepted with auspicious or beneficial planet, then it may be able to grieve children. But alone Jupiter in 5th house is not considered so much auspicious. Regarding the child, 5th house belongs to our intelligence. So when Jupiter is placed in 5th house, native may be very wise, he may be logical, he has very good wisdom, he may be a very good advisor, he may be able, to solve any problem through his cleverness or wisdom. 5th house belongs to name and fame. So when Jupiter occupy in the 5th house, native may be famous or reputed person in the society. 5th house is also belongs to the mantra and mantra pronunciation. Jupiter in 5th house is indicating native may be interested in mantra shastra, he had good knowledge of mantra, he may be good knowledge of Ved, Vedanga and other traditional knowledge. 5th house is house of Vidya and Jupiter is Karak of Vidya. So when Jupiter is placed in 5th house, native has very good knowledge. He may be get some sorts of knowledge, which may be traditional knowledge or occult knowledge or knowledge from Ved, Vedanga, etc. or any sorts of knowledge. 5th house belongs to ministership. Jupiter is also a mantri in the Raj Darbar of Sun. So when Jupiter is placed in 5th house, native may be minister, he may be a good advisor, he may be a servant, government servant, he may be status like a minister for the famous or reputed person. 5th house belongs to our faith. When Jupiter is placed in 5th house, native may be a faithful person. He may be religious, he may be a religious teacher, he may going to visiting religious place. 5th house Jupiter is also indicating native may be wealthy and rich. He may earn good profit via his knowledge. He may have sound health. When Jupiter placed in the 5th house, it may also cause abdominal fat. Jupiter belongs to mentality. So when Jupiter placed in the 5th house, native may be very good from natures. He may be sincere in natures. He has good mentality. He never be crooked from the mind. Now we look classical books regarding the Jupiter in 5th house. Saravali, Faldeepika, Jatak, Parijat, etc. According to the Faldeepika, when Jupiter is placed in the fifth house, native may be disturbed due to his kids. He may be advisor of king. He may be very wise. According to the Jatak Parijat, native will be clever. He may be minister. He may be virtuous. He may be rich. He may be famous. But he has few children. According to the Saravali, when Jupiter is placed in fifth house, native may be happy. He will be endowed with happiness of friends, children, and prosperity. He may have very good knowledge. He may be wealthy and wise. Now from the Yavan Jatak. According to the Yavan Jatak, when Jupiter is placed in the fifth house, native may be a firm person whose children are good, and who is good in behavior. Yavan Jatak. According to the Yavan Jatak, when Jupiter is placed in the fifth house, native will be father of good children. He may be advisor or famous king. He may be very famous. He has natural charm. He may be speaking in soft way. He has honor by Brahman or reputed person. Next day, our topic is Venus in fifth house. Thank you.